Take a look at the manager, Joe Madden. He's reflecting right now. Not likely a lot of positive reflections, however, in this game. First pitch, here it comes. There's a check swing, but a call strike, 0-1. At the belt, Wong kicks, throws. Good arm action. Circle change, swung out and missed, 0-2.
Well, this offense has just been shut down in this one. I mean, they left one runner on base the entire game. We're in the ninth inning here. They just have not had any real opportunity.
Struck him out, and that's one away, and two outs now away from a shutout.
Now about 3 innings ago, I was wondering whether or not he'd be able to last into the late stages of this game. I think he answered those questions emphatically.
And we've got Bartlett batting.
Strike one.
And a swing and a miss on Wong's pitch, 0-1.
That good late sinking action had him out in front and swung right over the top of it.
Strike two.
Swung on and missed, behind now, 0-2. Struck out another. One more, and he's got it done.
Great pitching here today. Hey, Gary, looks like he might make it all the way. One more out. All they need for the shutout.
And it's Akinori Iwamura at the plate. Fresh count, Iwamura, here it is. And he swings and hits this one foul.
No.
At the belt, Wong kicks, throws. And it's 0-2. Akinori Iwamura, he'll be swinging if it's close.
Now's the time he goes to the slider. This guy. Guy struggles in this situation. It's a good pitch for him.
Strike three called, and this ball game is over. And Steve, he did it. He has pitched.
Well, they treated their hometown crowd.
And Jeannie, this was just another example of just how good Chin-Ming Wong pitches in the big leagues. He had his very good command, good sinking fastball working, and the run support to back him up.
And we'll wrap up with our game.
And we got to see a terrific performance out of their starter, and he was able to ride that one on to victory.
Well, an outstanding effort. He had everything working today, the good stuff and location to shut down the opponent.
I'm Gary Thorne, along with Steve Phillips. We hope you've enjoyed this presentation brought to you by 2K Sports.
Jeannie, this was just another example of just how good Chin-Ming Wong pitches in the big leagues. He had his very good command, good sinking fastball working, and the run support to back him up.